Today I'm going to make around 3 feet of primitive yucca cordage for my bonefish hook. I need around half a yucca leaf. Just split the leaf in the middle. After this, once you've done this, you're going to split it again in the middle. And now you have to scrape off the outer green layer of the leaf by using your fingernail. You might have to do that a couple of times. And these are the exposed fibers that you want. And now just split them in the middle. And once you've done that, you split it again in the middle. If you want, you can split it down to the single fiber. And now I'm going to put two of these yucca fiber strands through the hole of the fishing hook. Yeah, just like that. Now you have to watch out that these two fiber strands are overlapping. You don't want them to end at the same spot. And now just start twisting these two fiber strands clockwise, and the cordage will start to kink up by itself and start twisting counterclockwise. if you come close to one of the ends of these two fiber strands, just take some new yucca fibers and just start twisting them in. And then just continue like before. Okay, that's it. This is around 3.5 feet now. Just put an overhand notch at the end. And look that you got all of the fibers in the notch. And now I am going to burn off the overhanging fibers. If you want, you can cut it, up to you, but I like to burn them because it's real quick. Yeah, finish. That's it. The whole process took about 45 minutes. And these yucca fibers are really strong, really tough. This is all done with half of a yucca leaf, so you can get a lot of cordage out of it. Okay, YouTube, thanks for watching.